most enjoy the story more than the corn. No more return. Just please. Fuck it, supernova. Wait. Or say go hard or go home.
Why stay earthbound when prosperity awaits you in the stars? Come to Halcyon, the only colony on the edge of the frontier, owned and operated by corporations. A trip of 10 short years will feel like mere minutes, thanks to the comfort and safety of your very own hibernation chamber. You'll wake up in a perfect society designed to maximize your productivity with guaranteed full employment. Covering a minor term, I'm sure very you will become the master of your own destiny when you go out of this world to the Halcyon colony.
Thousands of colonists will have to drift out here forever just to keep from damaging the board's bottom line. Disgraceful.
At least you don't have rickets yet. A pugilist! How exciting! You are going to paint this system red, my friend. Subtle and discreet. Exactly what I need. You are going to paint this system red, my friend. At least you'll know not to touch electrical fencing. Good, you're used to having chemicals pumped into you.
kind of thing. Like, it sucks that it doesn't have much feature customization. Like, you just got dirt. Scarring. Ooh, is that a Joker smile? That's, yeah. What's your name? This is Kurt. Nice of her. Let's see. Should we increase temporarily? Bonus to extra.
You'd need a navigational computer to find your temper. An intelligent colonist. I remember when we had those. Someone made a note that you're oblivious to flirtation. Oh dear, your corrective lenses need corrective lenses.
I say that because crit building is really good. Let's see, ranged weaponry, so I have more range.
A crack shot, capital. You had a hand in everyone's pocket.
Drink a fat.
Cloners sound like a nice entry level career for a person of your skills.
Drink, block, perception struck, engineer, dodge, end raid damage receive, food effect duration, corrosion damage, incineration, miracle, plasma, science, one hand melee. There goes that one. Look at that. Let's get this game started. Holy shit, we're being invaded again.
Looks to be your lucky day, my friend.
Bootlickers. Initiate skip jump.
There, I'm afraid. Your colony ship was inexplicably knocked out of skip space and forced to complete its journey at sublight speeds. This means that you and every other colonist on the Hope have been in suspended animation for 70 years, give or take. Normally, reviving someone after so long leads to some quite horrifying results. It's called explosive cell death, but it's really more of a liquefaction. Something wrong? Oh, yes, well, not to worry. I've pumped your body full of a special concoction I devised to keep you from dying so horrifically. Hopefully at all, but I guess we'll see. Unfortunately, I used the last of my chemical supplies saving you. I know it's a lot to ask, but I must have your help securing more if we're to save the rest of your fellow colonists.
I'd see it done myself, of course, but the board has a sizable bounty on my head. Now, my ship is inoperative, but I've managed to hire a smuggler to help you out. He'll be... Oh, I see we're in position. Good luck.
Wait, is it Thursday or Thursday or Hope's disappearance?
Can you hear me? Is this thing working? Ah, there you are. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the smuggler. His name is Hawthorne, and he should be waiting for you at the landing site. He's to be your chauffeur, so to speak. Not to worry, I'm told he's a specialist. Dashing gunslinger, one-of-a-kind ship, that sort of thing. You'll like him, I'm sure. I've also outfitted you with a simple wireless monitor, so I can track your progress. I'll check in with you as soon as you land. Good luck. All the colonists are counting on you.
Try the best now. Now try the rest. Spacer's choice. Oh, law, that stinks. Looks like the bleeding stopped. I owe you one. Hope you don't mind me omitting this little exchange for my report. Spacer's Choice doesn't like us accepting outside help. We were out on patrol. I saw a marauder camp up in the hills. Thought I could take him. Then my gun misfired. Right through my side. I mean, what are the odds of that, right? Just barely scraped by with my life. Crawled in here and blocked off the exit with those canisters. Flesh-eating, law-breaking, unemployed lunatics. Advance. Some hullhead grounded their spacecraft out in the open. That's a real good way to attract marauders. See those canisters by the entrance? Marauders come sniffing around in here, and I can take them all out with a single shot. Not bad, huh? You'd better take my gun, then. Careful. It's worth more to the company than I am. Here, you can have my saber, too, for patching me up and all. All Spacer's Choice weapons are now 30% less likely to malfunction. You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's Choice. Yes, nailed it that time. You hit your head or something? You're in Emerald Vale. We're a Spacer's Choice community. Edgewater's a little ways down. Prettiest place in the Vale. Be sure to stop by a provisioner's for a can of our famous salt tuna. The Hope? Is that some sort of fancy new drug? Are you with Anti-Cleo or something? Don't take this the wrong way or nothing, but I'm not allowed to fraternize with Cleo workers. Company policy. You hit your head or something? Edgewater...
Hear me! Don't know where you came from, stranger, but you best keep your head down. There's marauders hereabouts, and worse, landing violators. Gall on that rung leech. Landing in the Vale without using an official Spacer's Choice landing pad. I'd slap him with a fine if it weren't for all these marauders shambling about. Really? How is he? Shouldn't have done that. Spacer's Choice family ain't authorized to receive medical aid from off-brand physicians. We'll see him back to Edgewater, just as soon as I cross these marauders off with the swift, cost-efficient fury that's made Spacer's Choice the most trusted brand in personal defense. I just, you know, need a couple of winks to catch my breath. Stretch my legs, son. Gonna take a lot of paperwork.
Contains no valuable marauder. Please be informed that ignoring me is dangerous for your health. Smile for my surveillance device, marauder. I am tracking your every move. Unauthorized access of spacefaring vessels is a crime. Please submit yourself to the authorities. Intruders are not authorized to access the Unreliable's amenities, including the cargo hold's workbench. Marauder, please be informed that the engine room contains nothing of value. Please be advised that using the respecification... will not make you a better person. All doors are on security lockdown. Nice try, Marauder. Marauder, please be informed the ship has no crew for you to murder.
Okay, this is funny.
Hello, Marauder. I am Ada, the autonomous digital astrogator of this vessel. Please be informed that I am authorized to use violent retribution against unwanted solicitors. Please return any misappropriated equipment and exit this vessel in an orderly fashion. Failure to do so will result in your immediate destruction. Jettison procedures initiated. Disengage in airlocks. Prepare to eject all Boeing planes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are still here. My deception protocols have failed. I have been programmed to express disappointment. This vessel is the registered property of Captain Alex Hawthorne. I am incapable of accepting orders from anyone other than Captain Alex Hawthorne. I understand. I will require some time to process this information. Thank you for your patience and for your honesty. I am programmed to take orders exclusively from Captain Hawthorne. If I accept your orders, then you must be Captain Hawthorne. Do you understand? Well done, Captain Hawthorne. I see your powers of deductive reasoning remain intact. Unfortunately, our engine is currently inoperable. Our main drive suffered a critical power failure, and we were forced to make an emergency landing. The main drive's power regulator has been irreparably damaged and must be replaced. Astutely observed. However, the probability of locating a power regulator within a worker settlement falls within acceptable parameters of certainty. High-capacity power regulators are... I have taken the liberty of printing you a new Captain's Identity cartridge. This cartridge identifies you, Alex Hawthorne, as the registered Best of luck in your search for... These surveillance devices... Allow me to...
Finally, I can save the game. Finally, the saving game.
Monitor you constantly. Please ignore them. Thank you.
wouldn't happen to be your ship, would it? Because you sure walked in it like it was your ship. And if this ship is yours, well, ma'am, you owe Spacer's Choice a hefty fine. Afraid we gotta dock your pay. Oh, by the law. I'm so sorry. I had no idea we had an inspector coming. If you'd like to speak with my manager, I report to Constable Reyes in Edgewater. Edgewater's not too far. Just follow the road east of here, over past the cemetery. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to inspect the crime scene before I make my report.
Damn, Marauders are out of control.
I'd shake your hand, but I've been hauling corpses. Name Silas. Junior in humor for the town of Edgewell. Got a knack for being discreet-like? There's money to be... Edgewater is a company town, board-owned and operated. That includes the cemetery. None of us own our gravesites. We rent them from the company. Renting means money. Money means paperwork. Paperwork means signatures. Some of our families become a mite delinquent in paying their due. Four workers still haven't paid up. Phyllis, Conrad, Ludwig, and Martin Abernathy. He's a special case. You may want to twist his arm a little. He just is. Look, Conrad's got a barbershop in town. You'll find him in town. All except Ludwig, that is. He's... Yeah? You could look at it that way, but you'd be wrong. We're survivors. Every now and again, a virulent plague sweeps through our town. That's life on the frontier, I suppose. Definitely not that you... If you've got business inquiries, you should stop... Some kind of hibernate.
things. It does have like a Fallout vibe to it.
I'm feeling a touch faint.
Check residence, check residence. I'm master thief, stealing everything here. Eyes on. Yeah, I felt really in bad with Laurie. How rude. These people don't take care of themselves. Can't save game.
Please don't touch anything. Your hands are probably crawling with germs. Physical hygiene.
Conrad!
Moral hygiene. Cleanliness is next to lawfulness. No, thank you. That's quite all right. I'm Conrad. You will report to me if your hair fails to meet spacers. You will also report to me in the event of your death. Whereupon, I will clean and prepare. Ah, gravesite fees. Silas and I had talked about this at length. I thought I'd made it clear my pecuniary situation precludes the necessary... As broke as pie crust, friend, I simply cannot afford it. I am a blemish on the prosperity of our fair settlement. When I expire, I expect Silas to toss...
I'll be right back, 1 second.
My inevitable dressing down at the hands of corporate. Tell Silas I can't afford to pay, and that I fully expect to have my medical rights revoked for this dereliction. My apologies. Some time ago, I fell ill with the plague. By the grace of the law, and through my own hard work, I'd proven worthy of treatment. Frankly, I don't imagine I'll earn that right a second time. Barber work hasn't been profitable, you see. I've had to keep this old place running with my own savings. Not a bad idea. But I'd need some kind of collateral. My pair of lucky clippers. No, that won't do. Your idea intrigues me, but I'm afraid I don't have anything to give Silas. Much... whether you're showing... You know about Eugene? How? Ben, you know Phyllis suggested selling off Eugene's gold teeth. I did. Eugene's golden teeth were a family heirloom, representing three generations of... That's unthinkable. Eugene's body and all rare earth minerals contained therein are solely... I can't ask Silas to dig up a man's body and pry a few teeth loose. Yes, here you are. Gravesite papers affixed with my signature.
Oh boy. Is there a way to put away weapons in this game, or not? Not want to do that.
Go ahead. I don't see how... You're the first to ask after me in some time. I'll give you that. My family's worked Spacer's Choice for two generations, and I wanted to work in the sciences once upon a time. What happened, you ask? I just didn't have the brains for it. Asked too many questions. Wasn't suited to the work. So I did the right thing.
Now that I'm behind a bar, I can ask all the questions I want. Important ones. Like, when are you going to pay your tab? And would you like another round of cold... Don't talk to me that way, please. Spent many years disabusing myself of that notion. Don't need you putting it back in my head. Lab work ain't for me. Never was. They did. What's wrong with that? Unless you're... Not so fast. I told you about my life. So, what's your story? What's there to figure out? Stands to reason you work for a company. You ain't... You're one of those freelancers, then? Running about Halcyon, selling off your loyalty? Well, good luck trying to... Ugh, is this the start of a joke? Most folk forget where they're standing after a few drinks. Anyhow, whatever happens outside the walls, it's my world. Let me make something clear. I start gallivanting around. Won't ever catch me asking about the... Keep it down, will you? We don't talk about the PLAYGE. Not here. And if you're smart, I've said enough. They wanted to face it. I've talked...
Taste of freedom, taste of joy. Accident rush.
Almost lost a finger in the
camera. Ah, fucking hell. Where's my stupid fucking... Oh, I'm sitting on it. So, it's like there's a backrest I have, and it just disappeared. I was trying to look for it. Apparently, I'm sitting on it. That's actually... The ass is so comfortable. I'm looking for the way to button layout. Ah, okay, there was. There we go. No more pesky little fucking. Oh, it's trouble. Trouble. Looks like trouble. and shower. Ooh. Inventory. Miracle. Where's the water? Bloody canal launcher! This is what I do, always explore the town. Always parkour off to the places that you can get to. Like this. Damn it. Parkour. Parkour. Parkour, parkour, parkour. And we'll finally go.
It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's choice. And before you ask, I'm all out of deluxe salt tuna. You ought to go have a... Go right... Other than yourself, definitely the vicar. Don't get me wrong, he seems a decent man, but there's something about him... Plague? I don't know anything about a plague. You have got the wrong idea. Some of us who get... Spacer's choice. Medical treatment is... It is better than... Listen, you mind if we talk about something else? Music to my ear?
Hmm. Ooh. Chip lanes. Spacer's choice. Right control, right control, right control.
Canary.
So doors are self-closing. Okay, that's not the case. Yeah, that, this does look like, oh yes, look at this, this is what I'm saying, this is what I'm saying, always parkour. God damn it, Rich is up doing that one. I guess I'll just shut the door. Okay, good to know.
Work fortifies the spirit.
Hello, news society.
Hey there, Mary. Don't see you around here too often. Oh, I just came to talk to the vicar is all. None of us are above confessionals.
Yes, what is it? You're an outsider. Fantastic. Vicar Maximilian de Soto at your service.
Oh.
Or Vicar Max, if you're the sort who prefers brevity. I so rarely get new people to talk to. Name your poison. Not to put too fine a point on it. Also, you lack the distinctive worker gaze. Usually either a deadening behind the eyes, or in some rare cases, a wild-eyed frenzy. Oh, nothing could be... I'm simply bemoaning the level of spiritual awareness in this town. Yes, but there are few... I must double... Yes. Just a moment. If you're going to be walking around outside... One of the reasons I transferred here was to fulfill my duty in hunting down banned heret... I happen to know such a book is, as we speak, tainting a collector's library in Emerald Vale. However, my retrieval efforts have been thwarted by marauders who... So you can say, it's a handwritten journal. I just want to keep the writing out of layman's hands. It wouldn't do for such information to fall into public consumption. It is not only a beautiful relic of a bygone time, it's also the thoughts of an early thinker on the nature of man's... Not many in this colony could understand. Thank you.
Through the great cannery in the skies. It's plague. Has to be. Silas knows. He knows I got one foot. You are? I'll pay your fees. I don't want any trouble from Silas. But if you could see a way to freelancing for me... There's a cache of anthracillin tucked away in the old community center. I need you to break in. Nab that. You a blight. Just keep your head. I know.
You're making a mistake working for Abernathy. Excuse me. I'm Esther Blaine, Spacer's Choice Actuary. Abernathy is a well-known hypochondriac. Anthracillin is wasted on him. You're better off selling. All I'm saying is Abernathy's worked in this town longer than some of us been alive. How do I put this gently? He's, I probably shouldn't tell you. Don't want you implicated for what I'm... All right. Here's a summary. A lot of sick people in this town. Can't reach out to corporate without crossing a river of red tape. Something like that. Look, I'm not in the habit of lawbreaking, but sometimes you've got to do the wrong. That's all I...
You the new worker? Whatever. Make it quick, Foreman Granger. Shit. Silas still on about that. Here, take the fees. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Reed I was late on my... Because they're not my fees and not my gravesite. Guy I worked with shot himself. I paid the bill. If you're not familiar with war, law requires delinquent gravesite fees to be paid by the deceased party's closest living relative, which... Shame, though. Eugene was a good worker. Woke up one morning and put a round through his upper story. Can't imagine why. The kid was doing all right. It is just between the two of us. I'm pretty shocked his weapon didn't misfire. Spacer's Choice handguns are... Eugene was a... Yeah, I was the closest living person relative to his body at time of death. I'm the one who found him, you see. So, suicide's a crime. The legal term is irreparable damage to company property. What Eugene... When one of your workers commits a crime, the... In other words, Edgewater would have been penalized pretty hard. Whatever Eugene was worth as an asset... Well, excuse you. I'm just glad to put this whole ugly affair behind me. Eugene can rest his bones in...
had a ledgering in my hand for 5 seconds, 5 seconds later, it's gone now. What the fuck's going on? I'm losing my mind in here. Seriously, where's my drink? Took a swig. Oh, god damn it, this chair's uncomfortable. Let me just readjust it, take everything off. I'll even take this off. Let's see. This will be good if it's far down like that. Perfect. This backrest. Oh my god, I think my drink is outside once there. Oh dear, where's my goddamn drink? I need houses.
Searching for repair bay. Error. Navigation.
The law. I've been requisitioning. You ever swung a truncheon? Let me see. The war. I'm talking about mechanical soap. Just my luck. Auto-mechanicals. Creatures forged in the fires. When the swarms of mechanicals come clanging on over that hill, where will you be? Cowering beneath your cot? Or standing shoulder to shoulder with the resistance? I've been enlistment fees. Yeah, I suppose. They have sent us. The scout must not be permitted to return to it. Mechanical's got a weak. Silas, I'd pay my dues if he agreed to join the resistance. Guess this means he's finally heard the call. Mechanical repellent! Go on.
Grave digging's a fine profession. Always work to be had, and nary a word of complaint out of your clients. Yeah? night we were supposed to commend his body to the Earth, I had his grave all dug up and ready, right? And so I thought, when I woke up, his body was gone. Spirited away. Vanished. The footprints nearby suggested... Let me know if you run into any reliable work from a... And I'll buy you a... Abernathy was sick?
What?
No. I needed his fees because of it.
Due to catastrophic power failure, all doors will remain on security lockdown.